Potatoes gone potato, taters gone tate, and haters gone hate.
We had a late start today. Not a good start, but hopefully it gets better. So we're gonna go see a garden, I think, or a statue, I don't know. So we came to Walden Pond and we're gonna go see Thoreau's house. And we just pieced it together now that it's the poet. No, so Henry David Thoreau was the poet who came to this place a long time ago, and he stayed in a cabin in a house, and he wrote a book of poems, and he named it Walden, and now the pond is named after his book Walden. Storybook path in order to get to Thoreau's house, and there's like little posts that are put up everywhere with like short little stories.
Got a turkey club sandwich. She got a tuna salad sandwich. She got a burger.
This super fancy hotel to go to the bathroom. Look how fancy this is. These are the bathroom stalls. Wow. Thank you.
Wow, it's stuck. Look.
You should mix them first. Like,
no, no, no.
Before you
put it. It looks cool. So I got oolong tea with rose flavoring and butterfly pea flower tapioca pearls.